All right, guys, welcome. So we have 45 minutes, total body HIIT. Hi, Malia. Hi, Michaela. Oh my God, how cute are they? Oh my gosh, I can't. So we are going to knock this out today. We have 45 minutes. Everyone liked the Tabata last week, so we're gonna do something similar today. We have two solid chunks of work. There's gonna be four exercises in there, which we normally do three. We're gonna do 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off. Then we're gonna knock out a Tabata in the middle. I have high hopes that we'll get through the second Tabata, but we'll see what happens. So, set of 10s is all you need. If you have anything heavier, grab it. We are gonna do some squat thrusts, which is kind of fun as something heavier, but no need if you don't. And then we're not gonna use the minivan today. So, those are the updates. Also check my website for the class schedule so you know when the lives are. If you have questions about that, let me know. All right, guys, let's start the warm up. Let's start our timers. Get this going. All right, so we're just gonna start with as usual. You know the deal. Just gonna shake it out a little bit. I know I have clients like right up to this workout, and I didn't have them today, so it was so weird. I go back to back, and I had this like huge break, so I need to shake it out, warm it up. Get back in the zone. All right, let's do some butt kickers to start. Butt kickers, hold on, keep going. Keep kicking your butt. I'm letting people into the workout. Keep kicking your butt. 1 second, where did they go? Keep going, let's go into high knees. Drive those knees up, guys. So you're moving your arms as well. And I know I always say this, but if there's something else that feels better for the warm up, you can go ahead and do that. Just getting that body moving right now. Hi, Carter, welcome. All right, let's do some jumping jacks. So cute. Those are good jumping jacks, Carter. I like that. Got 75 kids on the workout today, love it. All right, we're gonna do 15 seconds here, guys. Then as usual, I'm gonna break down what we're doing in the circuit, then we'll do it again, we'll do it all together, and we'll move on to our Tabata. We're gonna do last five, or do windmills. How did I forget the windmills? 3, 2, and time. All right, windmills, ooh. Every time I say my hamstrings are tight. I've been loving seeing everyone completing all the healthy habits. Like, we have water, we have vegetables, stretching. You guys have been totally into that. It's been really fun. All right, 10 seconds, guys. And then please stretch anything else that you want to stretch. Warm up in any other way as I go through and demo everything. And time. All right, get my little fan. So, circuit one. Four exercises today instead of three. So, we're gonna start. You're gonna jump out to your plank. Knee to elbow, jump back in, jump up. Modification, come out, come in, and stand. Or, come out, you can tap, tap. So up to you guys, I'll let Christy in. All right, that is our first exercise. Second one we're gonna grab dumbbells for. So we are gonna squat low, come up, hammer curl, overhead press. Again, squat low. Hi Christy, we're just demoing. Hammer curl, overhead press. Great, next one we're gonna do. On the ground. It's a new like Russian twist. So start with your feet up, crunch in, out, tap them down, Russian twist, Russian twist. So in, out, Russian twist. Option to keep your feet off the whole time if you want. For me, I always like to tap my feet down. This feels better in my lower back. All right, if that feels too much, you can obviously do just regular Russian twist. Last thing we're gonna do, we're gonna stay down here. We've done this before. We have a narrow press. Keep that distance between those weights. open up to a fly, come back in, narrow press. So if you're not lying on your back, you have push-ups as well as push-ups using the cables with your back against the door. Those are two options for you. Or you can stick and do narrow shoulder press. Okay, that's what we're starting with, guys. So we are doing 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off. Goal is to jam through the entire 4 minutes, then we'll grab some water. So we are starting with the burpee and then elbow to alternating knee, come back in and jump. 45 seconds, guys. We're starting this in 3, 2, and let's go. Jump out to your plank. Knee to elbow, focus on the oblique. Knee to elbow, jump back in, jump up. Please modify, step out. Do a mountain climber instead of knee to nose, or knee to elbow rather, excuse me. If you want to make this more difficult, grab dumbbells. We got 20 seconds, guys. We'll take a 15 second break. Keep going, I'm letting Krista in. 10 seconds, guys. We're gonna take a 15 second break. Everyone, let's do one more. All right, 15 second break. Catch your breath, grab your dumbbells. We are going into squat, stand, hammer, overhead press, back down. Got it? We're starting in 3, last 2, and let's go. So squat low, stand up, hammer curl, open up 90 degrees, press, come back down, reverse hammer, squat. Nice, you guys, watch that lower back when you're pressing those arms up. You wanna keep that rib cage pulled in the entire time. Nicely done, you guys. 20 seconds here. We're gonna do that Russian twist combination. So you're gonna do 2 crunches with your knees off, with your feet off the ground, then come into a regular Russian twist. If that feels like too much, just do the Russian twist. And time. All right, 15 seconds, guys. Meet me on the ground to decide what we're gonna do. I'll demo it real quick again. So you're gonna crunch 1, 2, and then Russian twist. Got it, guys? We're starting in 3, 2, and let's go. You're gonna crunch in, whoops, I fall over. Crunch in, out, I'm planting my heels, and come back in. Crunch in, extend out, crunch in, plant your heels. Option to leave your heels off the entire time. Also option to just do the Russian twist. 20 seconds, guys. So find the challenge that feels best for you. 15 seconds. Keep going, 10 seconds. I'm gonna let Krista in. Almost there, guys. We're gonna stay on the ground in 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Okay, so we are gonna do a narrow press, opening up to those flies, guys. 10 seconds on the ground. We're starting that in 5, 4, 3, 2, and let's go. Narrow press, open up to the flies. Come back down. Option to let the weights touch at the top. That's gonna add a little more control. So that's a nice little modification. Or stick with one of the movements. Either the narrow press or the flies. 20 seconds, guys. We're gonna take a 30 second break and then we're gonna go through it again. Five seconds, guys. Last 3, 2, and time. All right, nicely done, guys. All right, round 1, 30 second break here, okay? We're gonna go back to the beginning. We're gonna start with, we're gonna jump or walk out to that burpee, or to that plank rather. Knee to elbow, jump back in, jump up. All right, we know what we're doing now. We're gonna pick that pace up. All right, guys, we're starting this in 5, 4, 3, 2, and let's go. So jump out, really focus on oblique, plank, oblique, plank. Jump into a squat, jump up high. Jump or step back to that plank. Back is not dipping. Lots of control here, guys. Always have the option to modify. Step out where you need it. 20 seconds, stay with me. You had a 15 second break on the other side of this. Almost there, guys, stay with me. 10 seconds. All right, everyone, one more. Whew. All right, 15 second break. We're gonna grab those dumbbells. We're squatting low, hammer curl, overhead press. We're starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Squat low, stand, hammer curl, open up, press. Come back down the same way you went up. Make sure that weight stays in those heels. Rib cage is pulled in nice and tight, especially as we do that overhead press, guys. We got 20 seconds. Russian twist combination is next. That's gonna be those two crunches and a Russian twist on each side. 10 seconds. Let's do one more, guys, all the way through. All right, meet me on the ground. Okay, so two crunches. Option to keep your feet off the whole time. Option to just do the Russian twist. We're starting this in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Crunch in, extend out. Crunch in, extend out. Keep the feet off or plant them down. Crunch in, extend. Crunch in, extend. And back down. All right, guys, we've got 20 seconds here. We're staying down here for the next exercise. That is that narrow press, opening up to your flies. 10 seconds, guys. And one more. All right, 15 seconds. All right, 10, guys. Meet me on the ground. We got narrow press up into those flies. Option to add a glute bridge. In 3, 2, let's go. Press up. Open to that fly. Come back. Keep that shoulder width distance for that narrow press. To make it slightly less challenging, you can have those weights touch and bring them up and down together. That's going to be less shoulder stabilization, less pressure on your body. For more of a challenge, keep that shoulder width distance. Stay with me, guys. 20 seconds. We're going to do a 30 second break and we're going through it our final time. So that means we have the option to step it up, change the weight, change the pace, add the challenge in. 3, 2, and time. All right, 30 second break, guys. Then we're going through it one more time. You guys know what we're doing. 15 seconds. We're starting with that plank. We're jumping out, we're stepping out. Knee to elbow. All right, that's happening in 5, 4, 3, 2, and let's go. Last time, let's step that pace up. We have 45 seconds, last time we're doing this. All right, 20 seconds, guys, stay with me. We got a 15 second break. Then we're coming into that squat to hammer curl, to overhead press. Last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 10. Whew. All right, take a beat. We're gonna grab those dumbbells, 10 seconds. We got squat, hammer curl, overhead press. Starting in 5, get the dumbbells. All right, 3, 2, let's go. Squat low, stand, curl, and press. Nice big breaths. Let that heart rate come down. We're on the ground for the next 2 things, guys. Then we're done with this circuit. We're gonna do an official water break. I'm gonna demo that Tabata for us. We got 3 exercises. Almost there, 10 seconds. You're gonna meet me on the ground for our Russian twist combo. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, on the ground. Quick second to catch your breath, 10 seconds. We're doing that double crunch in 3, 2, let's go. Crunch in, extend, feet up or down, Russian twist, back to center. Challenge yourself and make sure you're using the lower abs. We're not using hip flexors or that lower back. Nice, you guys. Love seeing the different modifications. 20 seconds. We're gonna come down to the ground. We got narrow press to flies in 10. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, 15 seconds to get it together. Meet me on the ground. Last time we're doing this. Narrow press to flies. We're starting in 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go. Press up, keep that distance if you can. Open up to the flies. Now with the flies, it's like you're holding those, the biggest barrel ever. Slight bend the elbows. Just so your arms are not locked out. Formal water break after this exercise, guys. We've got the Tabata, 3 exercises, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. We're gonna go through each exercise back to back 3 times, unless I mess it up, and then we'll go consecutively. We're starting in 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, round 1 done. How are we feeling? We're doing good? Yep, I like it. I'm seeing thumbs up, applause, perfect. Yep, that's scared, looks scared, Christy. You look very scared, I like it. All right, so Tabata, I just mentioned it. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. We're gonna do a minute of each. Well, not a minute of each, we're gonna do 3 times. That'll be a little over a minute. Okay. So, first thing we're gonna do, option here to grab your heavier weight. Toes can be forward or out. I'm gonna let you decide. I'm gonna show you side view. We're gonna squat, stand, squatting and squeezing my butt. Squeezing my butt at the top. I'm hinging from my hips. I'm not using my lower back. It's a big thrusting movement with my glutes. If you're, one, don't feel comfortable swinging your weight, or your back hurts, you're squatting. Okay, that can be any squat that feels good or both dumbbells. Got it, this is an invisible dumbbell. Okay, that's your first exercise. Then we're coming down to the ground. Remember, it's only 20 seconds. This is power move. Okay, child's pose push-up. So we're gonna start, start like this. We're gonna come into a push-up, come back to a child's pose. It's explosive. It also can be, into tricep push-ups. I'm gonna let you guys decide. You have the option to flip over and do chest press if this is not available to you, or do push-ups using your cable with your back against your door. Those are your options there. Third thing we're doing, guys. So, I recommend holding a weight, but you don't have to. Yeah, okay, yeah. We're gonna squat, squat, jump. Squat, squat, jump. Definitely can do squat jumps. It's, what? Hold on. Okay, yeah, so those are our three things we're doing, guys. First one, toes forward or out. Squat, thrust. Then we're coming down. We're gonna start child's pose push-ups. Then we are standing up. We are doing two sumo squats to a jump. Two sumo squats to a jump. Weights are optional. That's what we're doing, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, three times through without stopping. We're going back to back. Same exercise three times. All right, grab your dumbbell. We're starting with the squat thrusts. This is happening in 3, 2, let's go. Squat down, thrust up. This is a big explosive movement. Hold on tight to that weight so it doesn't fly into your TV. 10 seconds, guys. Keep that weight in your hand. We're only taking a 10 second break. We're going right back into it. In 3, 2, and time, 10 seconds. Keep it in your hand. We're starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. 20 seconds. This is quick, guys. Stay with me. 10 seconds to go. Almost there. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and time, 10 seconds. Last time through. Last time through. We're starting in 5. Pick your weight up. Let's go. 3, 2, squat and thrust. 10, we have 20 seconds here. Nice, you guys. All out. No one stops. 10 seconds. Get nice and low. 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Awesome, you guys. Quick second, come to the ground. We're doing child's pose push-ups. If you need to set something up, go ahead and do that. We're starting this in 5 seconds. Get ready. 3, 2, let's go. Child's pose, push-up, explosive movement. Regular push-ups or tricep push-ups. 5 seconds. Last 3, 2, and time. 10 seconds. All right, guys, we're starting in 3, 2, let's go. We're gonna do triceps this time. This goes quick. Halfway through, 10 seconds left. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and one more. Nice, 10 second break, guys. Almost there. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Last 20 seconds. This is it, we're not doing push-ups again. 10 seconds. And 3, 2, and time. All right, 20 second break, guys. Awesome job. One more exercise in this Tabata. Two sumo squats to one sumo jump squat. You can pulse it only, you can squat only, you can jump only. Use a weight, don't use a weight. Just you have to move for 20 seconds at a time. This is starting, guys. Everyone get ready. Weight in hand if you're using it. We're starting in 3, 2, let's go. Squat, squat, jump, squat, squat, jump. Hear what combination of that, 10 seconds left. Almost there, guys, I know it's burning. I'm right there with you, 3, 2, and time. Oh my gosh, 10 seconds. It's not gonna feel like enough, I can guarantee you that. All right, we're doing this again, three. Everyone low, two, let's go. Squat, squat, jump. We got one more round after this. We're done with this Tabata. Oh, 5 seconds, guys, come on. Push past with uncomfortable. Three, two, and time. Holy cow, my legs. Oh, one more time. 5 seconds. We're starting in three, two, let's go. Squat, squat, and jump. Squat, squat, and jump. Oh, 10 seconds. Stay with me. Do not stop. You only have three, two, and time. Oh my gosh. Well, that sucked a little bit. Oh, catch your breath, guys. We got a new circuit coming at us. Oh, how you guys doing? That got me, those sumos. Holy cow. All right, we are doing 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off. I'm gonna go through and demo this. Okay, I can operate my complicated iPad machinery. Okay, so weight in one hand, you're gonna lunge and press. Lunge and press. Other option is lunge, step, and press, or just reverse lunges. Okay? One leg, one arm, then we're gonna do the other side. This is a longer circuit because we're doing two sides of almost everything. That's your first two exercises. Then we're gonna come into a lunge or use a ball or a wall or a bench. And I'm gonna show you actually this way. So knuckles are out, you're gonna twist row in. We're focusing on this awesome area where your bra likes to squish everything, you know? Okay, squat, I'm gonna squat, lunge and row. So I want you to focus here. We're not working your trap. If you feel it in your trap, go down the weight. But again, we're doing each side, got it? So right now, row a little bit so you're activating that muscle. Get those muscles activated. They tend to be slightly inactivated. Then this one is kind of one of these guys. You're going to side lunge, come to center, jump lunge, jump lunge. Side lunge, come back to center, jump lunge, jump lunge. Other option, side lunge, reverse lunge, side lunge, or you may just side lunge or just reverse lunge. I don't think anyone's gonna opt to just jump lunge, but I will throw it out there. If you're just gonna do the lunge, I recommend holding a weight here or two here. But the idea, again, let me show you. Side lunge, come back to center. You're gonna jump forward with that same leg. Other leg, back to center, other side. Also, don't freak out if you mess it up. It's fine, just lunge things. Okay, last thing. This one. Oh yeah, sorry guys, hold on, what is this? All right, so single leg, you're gonna thrust up and down, thrust up and down. Option, dumbbells on your lap. Other option, and or elevate your foot. So we have the little stool. You also cannot use weights too if you don't want to today. So a lot of things, two sides. So it's gonna take a smidge longer. That's why I'm not sure if we're gonna do the second Tabata, which I know you're all super crying about, but we'll see what we can get done. All right, here's what we're gonna do. We are starting with the lunge to overhead press. So one leg, one arm at a time. 45 seconds on, guys. 15 seconds off. We're jamming through this. We're starting in three, two, let's go. Reverse lunge, press and hold, come back down low. Now, mod, tap in the center, and then control press up, control reverse lunge. Other option, hold onto your cables or your TRX, forgo that shoulder press. 20 seconds, guys. Last 15, Almost there, give me 10. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, 15 seconds. Oh, other side's on deck. You know exactly what we're doing. Just switch your arms, switch your legs. We're starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Reverse lunge and press. Reverse lunge. Presses tons of core. That's why we're doing it. But I'd rather you, or the balance is the core. I'd rather you focus on that lunge, guys. Awesome job. Staying with this. 20 seconds. Then we have a 15 second break. Almost there. Last 10. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, we got that one arm twist. So you're gonna come into that lunge, knuckles gonna face up, and you're gonna row it in. All right, we're starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, and let's go. Knuckle and lunge. I mean, why do you keep saying lunge? Knuckle and twist. We're focusing on the bottom, right where that shoulder blade comes, attaches to your side, right where that top of that back bra band goes. Focusing right there, guys, 20 seconds. You can always use a bench or a stool if you don't want to use your leg to lunge. 15 seconds, guys. Last 10, come on. Give me 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Woo! All right, 15 seconds, other side. We got 10, set it up. Almost there. We're starting, guys, in 5, 4, 3, 2, and let's go. It's easy for this to go into your traps, into your neck area. You want to avoid that. Go down in the weight if you're feeling that there. To my hip. Keep going. My hip did something weird. All right, 15 seconds, guys. All right, last 10. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right. Oh, all right, so here's gonna be the weird one. I'm gonna demo it again. Side lunge, come back to center. Jump lunge, back to center, side lunge. If you don't wanna deal with all that chaos, grab a dumbbell, stick with side, and reverse lunges. All right, guys, we're starting this together. 45 seconds total. We're gonna go side to side. All right, we're beginning this in 3, 2, and let's go. Side lunge, back to center. Jump lunge, back to center, side. Jump, jump, back to center. Nice, you guys. Love it, I love all the modifications, the variations. About making it work for you guys. Already halfway there. 15 seconds. Last 10. We're gonna do 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, 15 seconds, guys. On the floor. We're gonna do single leg bridge ups. Option to elevate the foot, option to not, option to use a weight. We're gonna start this in 5, 4, 3, 2, and let's go. Thrust up and down. Pressing through your heel, guys. Trying to keep as high as you can. It's easy to push through the arch of your foot or even the ball. We want to activate through that heel. Glute and hamstrings all day long. 10 seconds. I think we can go right to the other side here. Last three, two, and time. Right to the other side. Ready, guys? And let's go. Thrust up and down. Back of your legs, hamstrings, glutes. We're going back to this beginning after this. There's a lot more strength in this round. Not as much cardio. 10 seconds. And five, four, three, two, and time. Nice, you guys. All right. Whoa, they trip over everything. One down. Take a quick second. I'm gonna fall over these dumbbells today. Catch your breath. Oh. All right, we're on time. We're gonna be able to do this. We're gonna get through this, even though it's a longer circuit. Whew. All right, we know what we're doing at this point, guys. We already have done it. We're gonna start with a single leg reverse lunge to an overhead press. 45 seconds on each side. Get your dumbbell ready. We're gonna start this in five, four, three, two, and let's go. Reverse. The balance is a bonus. Keep that core in tight. Sitting back into that glute, exploding up core and coming back down. Awesome, you guys. Give me 20 seconds here. Do a quick breather. We'll go right into the other side in 15. All right, give me five, four, three, two, and 10. Oh, 15 seconds. Even though it's opposite leg and arm, don't let's feel any breathing from that. 10 seconds. Let's get it ready. We're starting in three, two, and let's go. Reverse and press. Using this whole body here. Nice, you guys. Seconds. Final 15. Get into that zone. We got 10. And five, four, three, two, and time. Nice, you guys. 15 seconds. Oh, we're going to do that one arm twist in a row. So, option. You can definitely come down as well to your knee. If your legs are like, why are you making me lunge during upper body exercise? That's fine. I hear you. Or we can do it in the lunge. Okay? We're starting that in three, two, and let's go. We're focusing on that pinch. The back line of our body, guys. All right, 20 seconds. We're gonna go right into that other side. No delay. 10 seconds. We're gonna do five, four, three, two, and time. All right, other side, let's go right into it. You guys are a little overambitious with thinking we could do three rounds of this. We're starting in three, two, and let's go. Okay, so side lunges with the jump lunge are on deck. 45 seconds total, so we're splitting it per side. You got your mods. Use what you gotta. 20 seconds. We're gonna take that 15 second break and then we're gonna get right into it. Last 10. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, awesome guys. All right, 15 seconds. Side lunge, jump lunge, jump lunge, and then onto that other side lunge. We're starting in 10. Grab a dumbbell if you're not jumping. It's happening in 3, 2, and let's go. Side lunge, back to center. Jump lunge, back to center. Break this up however feels good in your body. I love it. I'm seeing dumbbells, I'm seeing cables, seeing weights. It's exactly what I'm talking about, you guys. 20 seconds. Single leg bridge ups are next. Option, dumbbell, elevate your foot. 10 seconds. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. 15 second break. On the ground, set it up. All right. We've got 5 minutes left. I think we're gonna go through the Tabata as our last thing. I think that sounds like more fun. Let's finish this, guys. We're gonna take a breather. We're starting this in 3, 2, let's go. Thrust up and down. Quick water break. We're gonna go right into that Tabata. We're gonna finish there. We're gonna do 2 rounds of each. Switching legs in 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Other side. Let's go. Just gonna take a quick 10 second break. It's a low impact exercise. We can go right into it. So, Tabata, remember, we started with the squat thrust. We had child's pose push-ups. And then we are doing, oh yeah, okay, I forget, the sumo squat jumps. Give me 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, you guys, stand up 10 seconds. Grab your dumbbell. 20 seconds on, 30 seconds off. We're gonna do each exercise twice, going down the back to back and then go down the list. Last thing we're doing, let's do 20 seconds on, starting in 3, 2, let's go. 20 seconds. Get low, thrust up, squeeze those glutes. 10 seconds, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. 10 second break. We're starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Squat and thrust. Get low. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. You know what? Let's do it one more time. I can't handle it. Let's do it one more time. We gotta do 3. We gotta do 3. All right, we're starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, and let's go. Last 20 seconds. Doesn't feel right without 3. I'm sure that's what you guys are all thinking too. You're like, yes. 10 seconds, guys. We're meeting on the ground. Child's pose push-up. Elbows in or out in 3, 2, and time. All right, 10 seconds on the floor. Child's pose push-ups. We're starting these in 3, 2, let's go. And down. Last 5. Final 4, 3, 2, and 5. Okay, take a second. 10 second break. We got two more rounds. You got triceps or regular push-ups in 3, 2, and let's go. 20 seconds, guys. Almost there, give me 5. Last 3, 2, and time. 10 second break. One more exercise left, that's it. Stretch if you have time with me. If not, follow along on the app. In 3, 2, let's go. Those in the app. I love it when you guys kind of share your wins with me. I did my run this morning and I typically check my like what time it is in miles the whole time, and I actually got through the whole thing without checking, which was a pretty cool win for me. All right, we're adding in. All right, pinch in or figure four, something that feels good in your body, go ahead and do it. Just getting into those hip flexors. Definitely feeling way, way stronger, which has been a really cool feeling. I know a couple of you have shared that as well, so I'm so happy to hear that, guys. I'm gonna pull back into that quad stretch if that feels available to you. If not, go and do that other side. Your Tuesday, Thursdays are your days to really push that strength. Obviously, we bounce around a lot on the AMRAP and total body hit. So make sure those last two reps are really sucking. You're fatiguing your body out. If they're not, let's add heavier weight. If you don't have it, let's switch to the other side. Please do 5 more reps and pulse. If you can get heavier weights, please do. You really want those last two reps of each set to be uncomfortable. That's where you're getting those gains, that strength. All right, I'm gonna pull back into that quad. Upper body, obviously feel free to stretch anything else in the lower body that feels good to you. Oh, just gonna pull across that shoulder. Hi, oh my god, yay, Carrie! You must be Shelly, hi Shelly! I love it. Oh, there's put hair in my face. All right, you guys, thank you so much. I appreciate you guys a ton. Feel free to stay on, stretch anything else that feels good in your body. All right, I will see you guys on Saturday, 10 a.m. on Instagram Live. I'm not gonna play my music really loud, so it'll be saved and then saved in the IGTV, since that's how technology works now. But okay, bye, you guys. Appreciate you.